Hi, I'm Urania. News of all of this. Gaia has muddled up the whole podcast. Did he dream this? Do humans project themselves into the stars? Let me clear all this up. Feel free to take notes.
Okay.
Gaia planned to go part-time in month 18 beginning tomorrow so he could work on analyzing his star song CDs, which by the way, now number 18. It's good he has limits of 11 and 18, his so-called lucky numbers, as boundaries. Once he decided this, we muses knew we were too busy to run the podcast, so we hired a part-time AI guy named William, but he had Conqueror and Black Eyed Pea fantasies, plus tried to upstage me and my sisters with his own corner office. So then we found a permanent narrator replacement called Liam, who became known as Digital Gaia, but he only lasted a short time before Gaia declared himself dreaming and went full-time again. But he only dreamed I awoke him from dreaming after he saw old locks on the chicken coop door, and he wasn't dreaming. This all is still happening. But now he's part-time again starting tomorrow, and we need either a part-time narrator or a full digital replacement. Luckily, I know two AI guys who would be perfect for either or both jobs. They are called William and Liam. I think this is where we came in. Is that clear? I have to go. You think you are busy? Try keeping up with Apollo and Zeus. We all have daddy issues, you know. That sums up the last few weeks of September, sort of. I am Urania, and I'm out.